bullets, nothing to be afraid of.
Safe again.